guys, welcome back to our repair guys. In today's video guys, we'll show you fuses that correspond to the fan, radiator fan on Ford Fiesta MK7 generation 2008-2017. This particular is a 2015 ST. So if your radiator fan doesn't work guys, okay, check out the fuses first and relays. That's what we'll be showing you in this video. We have more than 200 videos taking the whole car apart. Please subscribe if you need anything, let us know. So let's start on it now. So what we'll need to do guys, we'll need to open the hood now. Okay, support it of course, and the fuse box, okay. One of the fuse boxes is located, okay, right here by the battery. So we need to squish on both sides towards each other. Okay, and gently pull it out. You have some hoses here on the side, careful not to damage them. I think this is for the windshield washers. Okay, and that's how you remove the lid. Also, if that radiator fan doesn't work, sometimes your AC, the air conditioner, will not work as well, because there, that's the way it's wired. So always check the fuses if your AC doesn't work as well. So it could be two fuses, okay, and on the back side of the cover, okay, you can see the number. So we have fuse number 3 and fuse number 13 that could be for the radiator fan. This is number 3, okay guys, right here. Ours is 60 amp, yours might be different depending on the model. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and pull it out, okay, gently pull it out, careful not to damage anything. Okay, this is the one of the fuses, the radiator fuse. The other fuse will be number 13, and number 13 is all the way down here. Ours is not equipped with this one. This is if you have a high speed fan. We don't have this one. So let me show you which relays are now. So let me install this one now. Okay, you just push them in, all the way in, make sure it's not loose. Now we have relay 5 and 7. Most likely you have only one, your car might not be equipped with the other one. Okay, one of them is right here, R5. This is number 5, you can see it on the box, okay, right here. So ours is not equipped with this one. We have R7, okay, that big relay is the one actually for the fan. So this one, you grab it with your hands and you just pull it out, okay, straight out, never twist. And for our, okay, it's made in Portugal. Let me get the number for you if you need it. Okay, right here, if yours is the same like ours. So you go ahead, you cannot install it the wrong way. It goes only one single way. Okay, so make sure that all the feet are in and push in until it clicks and it's all the way in. So those are the fuses and relays for the cooling fan. Thank you guys for watching. Hopefully the video was helpful and see you guys next time.